Dear Mr. Joe Biden, I'm Sara Hyrkkö, a member of the parliament in Finland and the chair of the Finnish All-Party Parliamentary Group on Sexual Rights and Development. And together with my fellow parliamentarians from Sweden, Norway and Denmark, we'd like to share with you some recommendations for you to take forward in your new role as the President of the United States.
I'm so grateful that you're now in office, because there's so much work to do when it comes to women's right to decide over their own body.
Many girls and women die every year because safe, legal abortions are not in place in their countries.
So I urge you, President Biden, to stop withholding funds to agencies that work with sexual and reproductive health and rights.
To restore the US engagement for sexual and reproductive rights.
Repeal the global gag rule now.
Increase the funding and support of USAID and UNFPA.
I also hope you will contribute to end child marriages and sexual violence to give young girls a better and safe future.
We know you have a lot on your plate right now, so we wish you all the strength in your efforts to strengthen democracy and to fight for human rights.